Hello again. Today we are going to learn regarding the skull. So as you can see in this chart, this is the different parts of the skull. The skull is basically a bony cage in which the brain is situated. So there are two functions of the skull. The first function of the skull is to protect the brain, and the second function of the skull is to provide shape to the face. So first we will see this in this chart, and after that we will see the model. So as you can see, there are 14 facial bones which make up the face, and there are 8 cranial bones. So these bones are 1 mandible, 2 maxilla. These are the number of the bones. So 1 mandible is there, 2 maxilla is there, 2 in nasal concha is present, 2 lacrimal bone, 2 nasal bone, 2 palatine bone, 2 zygomatic bone, 1 vomer bone. So these all make up 14 facial bones. Then there are 8 cranial bones. These were 1 ethmoid bone, 1 sphenoid bone, 1 frontal bone, 1 parietal bone, 1 temporal bone, and 1 occipital bone. Now we will see all this in the model of the skull. Okay, so let us now start to describe the model of the skull, and there are different parts. So as you can see, this is the model of the skull. So first we will see the 8 cranial bones. So here you can see this part. This is known as the frontal bone. Now you can see these two parts. So these two parts are the parietal bone. So after the frontal bone, it comes the parietal bone. After that, you can see here. So this part is known as the temporal bone. Before temporal, you can see this part. This is known as the sphenoid bone. So there are two temporal bones in the both side, and this part is known as the sphenoid bone. After that, you can see here this back part. This is known as the occipital bone. So these all are the 8 cranial bones. Let me revise once again. 1 frontal bone, 2 parietal bone, 2 temporal bone, 1 sphenoid bone, this orange color, 1 is ethmoid bone, and then this is the occipital bone. Now let us see the parts of the facial bones. Now let us see the 14 facial bones. So as you can see, this is the part of the face. So this part, this is known as the nasal bone. So there are 2 nasal bone. After that, you can see this red portion. It shows the lacrimal. So it presents on the both sides. So there are 2 lacrimal. So 2 nasal and 2 lacrimal. After that, you can see there is a brown color in the middle. This is known as the vomer bone. Inside it, you can see there are 4 bony prominences. So upper is colored with the pink color, and this upper is known as the palatine bone. So there are 2 palatine bone, you can see. Now below, you can see there are 2 bones which is not colored of white color. This is known as inferior nasal concha part. After that, you can see this green part. So this green part makes the cheek of our human body, and this is known as the zygomatic bone. So there are 2 zygomatic bone. After that, you can see here this yellow portion. This yellow portion is known as the maxilla. So it is also 2. So 2 maxilla is present. After that, you can see this sky blue color. So this shows the mandible. It is the only part in the skull which is movable. So it all makes the 14 facial bones of the skull. Now we will see the suture of the skull. So first you can see there is a suture between the frontal bone and the parietal bone. So this suture is known as the coronal suture. After that, there is a suture between the 2 parietal bones, and this is known as the sagittal suture. Here you can see this is the suture between the 2 parietal bone and the occipital bone, and this is known as the squamous lambdoidal suture. After that, you can see there is again a suture between this parietal and temporal, which is known as the squamous suture. So basically 4 sutures you can see in the skull. So this is all about the skull of the human body. Thank you.